is Happenings, brought to you by
CB Next Corp,
a service of communities providing small businesses with innovative solutions
in marketing, professional web development, digital imaging, and many more.
Well, this is it again.
Hello.
Well, welcome back, Naomi. It's been quite a while.
It's been a long time, and I'm back.
Well, I hope you enjoyed your vacation.
Yes, it was a long vacation, but I had fun. I'm back to work.
Well, it was all worth it, and we're very, very happy to have you back. So, what do we have on our program today?
Today on our program, we have Rachel Mwanza wins the Silver Bear for Best Actress in Germany.
All right, we also have something happening at the Joshua for Class. We'll tell you more about it. I believe they have a new pastor.
Okay, and we also have Gala of Hope, you know, the MOP Excellence Women's Ministry that held their third Gala of Hope this year in March.
All right, fantastic. And I believe we will have a guest today.
Yes, Ebenezer Group will be here, and they have a representative that is going to talk about their business a little more.
All right, that sounds great. Without further ado, let's have this commercial break, and we'll be right with you.
Okay.
CB Next.
Sales and shipping. We have over 5 years experience in financial services, and our only desire is to see our client 100% satisfied. Please call us today to get real help from real professionals.
Welcome back to our studio. This is Happenings. I'm Ange Mukendi.
And Naomi Salumba.
Well, as we mentioned, Naomi, we want to talk about this young lady, Rachel Mwanza, who just won the Silver Bear for Best Actress. I'm really weighing my words here. Best Actress at the International Film Festival in Berlin. I mean, this is a wonderful and an unbelievable accomplishment.
And she happens to be from the Democratic Republic of Congo, so very proud of her.
Certainly proud. And just to give a little background on this movie is called Rebelle in French, actually, or Witch War, as they call it in English. It's a movie made by a Canadian movie maker, Canadian, a producer from Canada. His name is Kim Nguyen. Kim Nguyen went to Africa to film this movie. It's a movie about children soldiers. As we know, most of us already know the story of children being kidnapped and being taken to the jungle to be used as sex slaves or war slaves, even warriors by these rebel groups. And this is a story that goes behind the lifestyle of these children, how they fall in love, what they believe in, and their hopes and dreams and all of that, actually. And this is what the movie is really portraying. The young 15-year-old Rachel Mwanza is playing the role of a 12-year-old wife of a rebel commander.
So is this movie based on a true story?
It isn't based on a true story. Well, it is a real fact that children are being kidnapped in the eastern part of Congo. But the story, the real life story of Rachel kind of reflects this reality. As we might not know, Rachel was one of those people we call Shege, a child of the streets, actually. Her parents abandoned her many years ago and left to go to Angola and try to make a living. Now this young woman was discovered through a documentary that was made on children, on street children in Kinshasa.
So this also, for a reason, also parallels to her real life story,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. So she really was close to this children being abandoned and left on their own, to mind for their own, and being abused by adults and used in many different ways, actually. But the real good story we're trying to say here is that Rachel, who as a matter of fact learned to read and write on the set of the movie, learned her craft and was able to deliver a magnificent movie or acting on that set. Actually,
and that was enough to earn her the best actress.
Absolutely,
there, so
she was the best actress. She did a wonderful job, and she won and deserved that award. We will see a part of the movie and a part of the award ceremony as Rachel is receiving
the Silver Bear for Best Actress goes to Rachel Mwanza for her role in Rebel.
Merci beaucoup. Merci. Merci. Thank you. Thank you.
Danke. 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 Vielen Dank. Ich bedanke mich.
Merci.
Vielen Dank.
Equipe Nabiso.
Ich freue mich wirklich sehr bei allen Menschen, die es möglich gemacht haben.
Merci, Pena Kim.
Ich möchte mich sehr herzlich bedanken bei Herrn Kim Nguyen.
Nangolu Nae.
Ich stehe jetzt hier in diesem Raum nur, weil Herr Kim dies möglich gemacht hat. Deswegen habe ich wirklich die Kraft bekommen, um das Ganze verwirklichen zu können. Wirklich, unsere Crew, also unsere Equipe, sie haben es wirklich alle möglich gemacht haben. Deswegen möchte ich noch einmal herzlich bei Ihnen bedanken.
Merci beaucoup.
Vielen, vielen lieben Dank.
Welcome back again. This is Ange Mukendi.
This is Naomi Salumba.
Still in movies, actually in films, we have another movie that took place not long ago that just was released in Dallas.
Yes, 2 weeks ago, Pascal Oduma. Many of you know him from My American Nurse 1 and 2. And also last year, Okoto the Messenger released a new movie called titled Who is the Man? And Yolande Kayembe, who is also from the Democratic Republic of Congo, was featured in this movie. So it's her very first acting role in the Nigerian films.
Well, congratulations to Yolande Kayembe. You know, we're hoping to be able to have her on the set. I'm sure we'll have her very shortly. You'll be able to introduce her to the community and to you all out there, watch CBNX followers. Tell me a little bit about this movie. It sounds very African. I mean, like, who's the man? What's up? What's going on in that movie?
Well, from what I've heard about the movie, it's talking about, you know, different men and the role that they play. You know, just it's all about manhood. I don't know too much about the movie, but based on what I've heard, that's what it's about. It focuses on manhood and what men do, you know.
Is this in contrast with African-American men who are told to be more children than men? They never take responsibility compared to African men who think that they have to assume the role of the man, you know.
You can look at it that way if you want to.
But I mean, you know, it is people perceive things in certain ways and that's how they live by it. But you want to watch this movie. It's going to be released on DVD very soon, and CBNX will be the first to let you know when. But congratulations to our sister Kayembe Yolande. Looking forward to talking to you soon.
Okay, congratulations.
All right, all right. And what else is happening?
March 18th, you attended a service at Christ International, Joshua for Christ International.
That's correct. Just this past Sunday, actually, our very own Pastor Patrick Mukendi, Kasongo, Patrick Kasongo, that so many people already know, has been in a ceremony, actually, of in a church ceremony, was officially recognized as the senior pastor of Joshua for Christ. This is a change of pastor, going from Pastor Matthew Muamba to Pastor Patrick Kasongo. It was a beautiful, moving ceremony. Very large crowd actually was present.
I've heard so many pastors from different churches that we have in this community, which I believe we probably have 15 churches in our community.
There were a lot of pastors
that attended,
presented that day. Yes, absolutely.
Quite an honor.
You definitely want to go ahead and check out this report from CB Next. We had a short video for that. And you can also go ahead on Facebook.com/CBNextEvents and be able to see all the photographs of the event. Very moving. I was speechless. It was beautiful. I mean, you see the family, Pastor Patrick, his beautiful wife.
It's very emotional, Kate, too, for him.
The children. And you see all the pastors and a lot of young people. I mean, in a way, this to me symbolized the transition between a certain generation to a newer, younger generation that seems to be taking over the, you know, the affairs of communities, that is churches and maybe even government and other things.
And it clearly defines that you don't have to be a certain age for you to lead the people of God. So when you're called to serve, God takes you just as you are. You know?
That is so, correct. So. That is correct. And we congratulate Patrick and Nike and all their family and the whole church on this wonderful ceremony and also on getting this wonderful man of God as a pastor. And we want to bid farewell to Pastor Matthew, who is still on mission.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's going to be going to Australia with his family. We wish them all the best and really many blessings.
Good luck to him.
All right.
And we do have a clip, right?
We have a clip that we'll show you right
now. That we'll show you about the ceremony and how everything went down.
Welcome back. This is Ange Mukadi again.
And Naomi Salumba.
We are so thrilled and so happy to have you back again on our studio. And what else is happening?
Women of Excellence, the Gala of Hope. The third annual Gala of Hope that was held on March 10th.
March 10th, Gala of Hope. This, I believe, was held and organized in parallel to the celebration of Women Month, I believe.
Mm-hmm. The International Women's Month, which is March 8th.
International Women's Month. What is an International Women's Month?
It's just a month that in history where women are celebrated for just being great.
I love celebrating women. I'm very happy and thrilled for women. And I was a part of that event. I believe they had awarded four different awards to four different distinguished women in the community.
And then one woman, which our very own Pastor Nike, who hosts our show Better You, was awarded the Spiritual Impact Award for what she does in the community with her Daughter of Zion, a women's group.
Congratulations, Mamona Ike. That was a wonderful, wonderful and well-deserved award and that she got. And who else did they award it?
Mama Therese Toti for being an entrepreneur in our community, and she's had a store, an African store, for the last 10 years, right?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. The past 10 years, she was the first Congolese woman, to start a store here in the DFW area.
And it's still been doing successful. Well till today. Mm-hmm. I shop there at least once a week. So.
Well, that's where you can find delicacy from the DRC and other parts of Africa. You definitely want to check it out. And what else did we get?
And Mama Pastel Gorti Nabusoshi was also awarded the humanitarian award for her work in the orphanage that she has in the villages of the Congo.
Well, very little has to be said about this woman. She's a woman of action. With Congo Restoration and all the orphanages that she runs in the DRC in the east of Congo, she's an example and a model for women everywhere to follow for all her social work. Congratulations, Mamongo Eti. She's another big supporter of CBNX, and we thank her and salute her for her accomplishment.
Congratulations,
congratulations,
ladies.
Congratulations, Mamongo Eti. And I believe there was one more. It's called Excellence Award, actually. This one was attributed to Maman Baby and Papa Felix Diawaku. Mm-hmm. And they got this award for all the services that they render to churches throughout places. And we know Maman Baby, she's an excellent cook, and she's the one that makes sure that all the men of God eat well before they serve. She's a fantastic person with a really kind
spirit.
Really
such a great heart. She has a really good heart, yes.
I mean, she's wonderful, and congratulations, Mama Baby. Congratulations, Papa Felix. You guys are doing a wonderful job, and we appreciate you. Appreciation is all about with our ceremony, and we are so excited for what these women with Excellence Women Ministries at the MOP Church are accomplishing.
Uh-huh. And also, speaking of appreciation, they introduced some scholarship fund.
That is correct. Mm-hmm. Yes, they call it the Grow Our Own Scholarship Award. And they will be able to tell you more about this award, and I believe everyone should be able to qualify and postulate for that. They'll give us criteria as to how to qualify to get that, receive that award. CBNX, follow CBNX, will tell you more about it. It is also, we have to note that this award is being funded by the Meat City Markets with Maman Therese that we mentioned, and also by Shekinah Tax with Pascal. Mm-hmm. Pascal Zambili, yeah. Those are two businesses are basically, of course, under the coordination of the MOP Women Ministries, which is called Excellence Women Ministries, will be awarding and maintaining this scholarship. We are looking forward to seeing this thing in action, and we congratulate them on the wonderful work that they're doing in our community.
And we congratulate the women that will receive it in the near future.
Absolutely. Well, what else is happening?
Well, like we mentioned in the beginning of our show, our guest will be able to join us right after.
Absolutely. See you soon.
Sometimes we do things in life, we think nobody sees, nobody appreciates. This really tell me that I'm really flattered that my community really do appreciate me, that I can really bring something, I can be an impact to my community. I'm really flattered for this evening. That's all I can say. And humbly,
and the event went very well. We had some wonderful women who were honored today. Everything, the program just went great. The memes, the sang, it was just amazing. So that's what was going on this evening.
We thank the Lord for what He has done. We spent a wonderful and magnificent time in the presence of the Lord. Many women, the room was packed and the Holy Spirit was present. The Lord honored us with His presence. And we're reminded today of our mission on earth, that we're all born with a purpose, and that the fall didn't abort the mission that we have on this earth, but the mission still continues. And we thank the Lord for what He has done and the way He has touched the women. We have another program coming June 8th through 10th, and we'll be sharing on the theme of Difference Maker. We will encourage and inspire women to be difference makers in their families, in their communities, and in society in general.
Welcome back to Happenings. I'm Ange Mukendi.
And Naomi Salomba.
Without further ado, we have our guest here, Eli Ebenezer. Welcome to our plateau.
How you doing, sir?
Pretty good. Tell us what you're here for.
I'm here to present, there's a new company in town named Ebenezer Group. It's actually been around for 5 years, but wasn't really public. It was still underground. But since January 1st, 2012, by the grace of God, we're able to launch our company. And we have, the company has actually two departments that's up and running right now, which is the tax department and the car sales.
Fantastic.
And I know you mentioned taxes, which it is tax season right now. And I know a lot of people in the community that are doing taxes. So at this time, Eli, what is it that you're bringing that's different to the table as far as tax is concerned?
I mean, we all know that there's a lot of companies in town that's doing tax. I like to believe that the Ebenezer Group is a one-stop shop where you come and you get to sit down with somebody that will, you get a one-on-one treatment with a professional tax preparer that will explain everything to you and in details, because there's a lot of clients that doesn't know a lot of different claims they can have or deduction they can have. And in Ebenezer Group, you get to discuss with somebody in details in all those areas.
That's fantastic. I'm so excited to know that, actually. So folks, if you're out there, you need more personalized attention on your tax preparation, you know where to go. Ebenezer Group is the best place you would want to go. And right now, we have how much time left?
We have about a month, well, a little less than a month.
Okay.
Because tax season will be over on the 17th.
You want to hurry up on the 17th. Right. So you want to hurry up and try to get your tax done as quick as possible. Ebenezer, can you give us your address?
The address is in Irving, Texas. 1000 North Irving, North Beltline Road, Suite 203 in Irving, Texas.
1000 North Beltline, Suite 203, That's in Irving, Texas. Mm-hmm. And I believe your website is
www.ebenezergrp.com.
EbenezerGRP.com.
Right.
We'll actually have more information on Ebenezer Group on our website as well, on cbnextlive.com.
Right.
Folks, definitely, if you have any questions about taxes or you need a financial service of any kind, and right. Also you mentioned you do car.
Yes,
so
yes.
And shipping as well, too.
That's right. And if you, this is tax season, it is a great time to purchase a car. So we provide car sales too. So you can come to us. We'll take you to auction and everything, because we all auction license. And for those of us who likes to ship course overseas, we provide that too.
About that, Pam, fantastic. You come in, they do your tax, you get your money, you buy a car, and you ship it directly to Congo.
So exactly, a one-stop shop like he mentioned.
There you
so.
Go. Well, that's fantastic. Let's take this break. When we come back, we'll be concluding our show. All right. Thank you, Eli.
Thank you.
All
Thank
ready.
You very much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Shipping. We have over 5 years experience in financial services, and our only desire is to see our client 100% satisfied. Please call us today to get real help from real professionals.
Welcome back to CBNext. This is Ange Mukendi
and Naomi Sulumba.
Well, we have some announcement just to close our show for the day.
Yes, at this time, our prayers would like to go out to Papa Honore, who was in a car crash on Friday and was pronounced dead on Friday. And also, we have Yonel Botewa, who lost his mother 2 days ago also. So our prayers go out to them.
We'll give you more information on the services and the programs for those funerals in this community. We'll also have more announcements as far as what is happening or what's coming up next in our communities as far as events. We believe we have plenty of happenings for the coming months.
So just tune to our Facebook page, on our website, at www.cbnext.com, for further information and details.
Absolutely. Go to cbnextlive.com to enjoy our programmings, and also see us on Facebook, facebook.com/cbnextlive.
Yes.
Well, thank you very much for watching, and
have a good day.
Welcome to you again, Naomi.
Yes, I'm glad to be back.
All right, pleasure. Thank you, gentlemen, ladies, and we wish you safe night at your homes, and God bless.
God bless. CB Next.